Hi there, I'm Joe Gerringer, Materials Development Engineer at Essentium, and today we're going to learn about PPCF. Polypropylene carbon fiber, or PPCF, is a semicrystalline thermoplastic polymer that has been processed with milled carbon fiber. Polypropylene has been widely used in various industries for years, ranging from consumer goods and food packaging to automotive parts. This material was first discovered by Phillips and Company's scientists in 1951. Its unique combination of properties quickly led to its adoption across the globe. Polypropylene belongs to a group of thermoplastics commonly referred to as polyolefins, which are macromolecules that can only contain carbon and hydrogen bonds, and are formed through the polymerization of simple alkenes. This group also includes LDPE and HDPE, which are the low-density and high-density equivalents of polyethylene. Today, nearly 60 million metric tons of polypropylene resin are produced worldwide each year, and a steady incline in recent years has yearly production estimates reaching 100 million metric tons by 2026. The success of polypropylene can be attributed to its cost-effectiveness, tunable properties, and numerous potential applications. Other contributing factors to its success are its chemical stability, resistance to moisture, and fatigue performance. Polypropylene is used in many different industries, including food packaging, consumer products, electronics manufacturing, and medical devices. Polypropylene is a nonpolar material with low surface energy and high chemical stability, which is why it has excellent resistance to chemicals, moistures, and solvents. At the atomic level, the simplicity of its chemical structure allows for the controllable molecular weight distributions and crystallinity. The highly ordered nature of its structure boasts lower porosity, meaning that the rate of moisture uptake in this thermoplastic is extremely low. For this reason, food packaging and electronics manufacturers rely on this material to protect moisture-sensitive items. PPCF is also highly resistant to a variety of solvents. Here we show that chemical resistance at work in a heated solvent bath of dichloromethane. The PPCF part retains its shape and resists attack from the solvent, while PCTG part starts to dissolve in the solution rapidly. In the context of 3D printing, Essentium PPCF boasts an excellent surface finish and a low rate of moisture absorption. In addition to its chemical resistance properties, this material is a good choice for those wanting a low-cost, strong material that will not degrade in the presence of a variety of different solvents. Essentium's PPCF capitalizes on the key characteristics of polypropylene by blending the neat polypropylene resin with carbon fiber, which helps increase its mechanical strength, elastic modulus, and fatigue performance. For those without dry storage capabilities, this material is an excellent choice, as it may be printed in an open atmosphere for extended periods of time and does not require a heated build chamber. Although this material exhibits a variety of exceptional properties, one major drawback to polypropylene-based filaments is that they can be difficult to print with, as this material warps upon cooling and has poor bed adhesion with most build surfaces. That is why Essentium partnered with Lehman Boss to produce a polypropylene-based filament loaded with carbon fibers. The carbon fiber in this material not only improves its strength and stiffness, but also limits warping as the part cools. For those looking for a chemical-resistant material with a low moisture absorption rate and a mid-grade mechanical performance at an affordable price point, PPCF is an excellent choice for low-temperature tooling applications, jigs, and fixtures. If you'd like to learn more about PPCF, head on over to our website at essentium.com/materials. Thank you.